Welcome to day 15 of my 100-day Nature Devotions for Kids challenge. Today, I'm going to be sharing one fun fact about giant pandas. Except for a few, all giant pandas belong to China. Even the ones in a different country are leased or borrowed from China. Psalm 100, verse 3 says, "Know that the Lord, He is God. It is He who made us, and we are His. We are His people and the sheep of His pasture." No matter where we live, if we've accepted Jesus, we belong to God. God bless.